Hello students, let us talk about holozoic mode of nutrition in a unicellular organism like amoeba. Now the process is called phagocytosis. We know that holozoic mode of nutrition will involve a five-step process, starting with ingestion of food. Now amoeba, when it is nearby to any food substance, it will extend a structure called pseudopodia, which is a false feet. Now this will help in the engulfing of the food, which is the ingestion process. Now once this is done, we see that there is digestion of the food substance inside amoeba. So there's breakdown of this food substance into smaller absorbable forms. And then we see that there is absorption of the nutrients. So the smaller absorbable forms are absorbed into the amoeba. And then we see that there is assimilation of the nutrients. So there's utilization of the absorbed nutrients for the physiological activities of the amoeba. And then we see that there is egestion process, where there's elimination of the undigested food substances to the outside environment. So hence, amoeba will exhibit holozoic mode of nutrition. Make your concepts stronger and stay ahead in your learning journey. Join me and other subject experts on the Tutorito app for daily free concept classes. Download the app now.